Hi, welcome to Product Review by Robojax. My name is Ahmad Shamshiri. In this video, I'm going to inform you about a scam that product is sold by this brand, Juntec, and they call it BST-900W. I bought two of this. One is here, the other one is here. Both of these are from the same brand here, Juntec, and they are labeled 900 watts, but they do not even deliver 500 watts, 400 watts. They are less than 120 watts or 200 watts with certain voltage, but none of them deliver 120 volts or not even 80 volts. And then I found this different version. I thought this might be different and I purchased it. Then this arrived, and also this is exactly the same as this one. They just replaced the display. The rest bottom portion is exactly the same except this module at the top. This also does not work. So I'm going to test it and show you that this does not work. This is just junk. Do not waste your money. Do not buy it, because this is a scam. And I don't know how people get fooled. When you turn it on, it shows the output 120 volts, but never delivers the current. So voltage is not just important. Do not get fooled by this voltage. You have to have load. This is supposed to provide 15 ampere at any output voltage that you want, with the maximum current that cannot reach more than 900 watt. But this does not do that. So let's start it. I'm open to learning. If I made mistake or something, if anybody is able to get 900 watt, 800 watt, even 600 watt, please let me know. I'm willing to remove this video and learn and test this. Post another video with that even 600 watt, but the problem is it doesn't even output. And here is a page where I bought it. It's from AliExpress, fancy module that I bought it. $12 for the price, $11.79, and $9.59, $9.60 for the shipping, and I received it in about 30 days. Input is 8 volts. To 60, output up to 120 volts, and input current 15, it says output current 15 ampere. They did not mention here the power, but they put here in the title the BTS 900, so they are referring to 900 watt. If you divide 900 by 120 volts, you get 7.5 ampere. Here is the link that I purchased. As you can see, $13.77 plus shipping. And this is the module. So they are advertising it as 900 watts, 8 to 60 volts, boost to 120 volts. And here, these are the main features of this. Input 8 volts to 60 volts, output 15 ampere, input current. And output is 10 to 120 volts, 85%. But I did not mention, so output is 15 ampere. So from the back, pay attention, this is LED. And let's see the difference. It seems this is exact PCB. Amazing. Look at the pins, and this connection exactly the same. So even all these pins, the lines are exactly the same. This portion, the large portion, is exactly the same. On the module, the capacitors, the winding. This is amazing how the LCD and this will display the same thing. So it seems that this input, let me remove it to show you, all these components are exactly the same. So they've just swapped the display. So immediate impression is that this will fail the same way as this did, but I'm gonna test it. Maybe if this microcontroller is here, maybe if this can help, because actual microcontroller and the display driver is different, because this is LED and that's for LCD driver. Let me show you my power supply that's connected via this thick wire to my electronic load on this screen. And here you will see the voltage, which shows around 51 volts. So let's say 50 volts. And here it shows the current and the power. And also we will read it here as well. So let me turn it on. Now 1500 watt, so 30 ampere supply. I have 50 volts. I can reduce it or increase it up to 60 volts and still I can get 30 ampere. So we have enough power for the test purpose, because when I contacted Juntech, they said you don't have enough power. As you can see, I have power. I have 1500 watts. So please don't tell me that I do not have enough input. I have enough input power as much as this module needs, up to 1000 watt, 1500 watt. So we have power. So there is no issue of the power. And here I'm gonna change the input voltage, as you can see. And here, pay attention, the current is 30, but the power is reduced when I reduce the voltage. So I can go any voltage I want, and you see constant current, 30 ampere we have. So I can go 50 back. So I have 50 volts and 30 ampere, which is 1500 watts. Let me turn it off. So we have it. The current is set 15 ampere maximum, voltage is 80 volts, and here now, so now it's set it, so output is now 80 volts, and I'm going with 5 ampere. Let me turn it on. As you can see, do not tell me that it's insufficient. Why this constant current is turning on? It means the current reached the limit. Whatever this can accept, the current reached the limit and it is turning down the voltage. And as you can see, the current is 5 ampere, but the voltage is not 80 volts. So some setting is wrong, something is wrong. And as you can see, this is the second one. This is A and that's the new one. Input is 37.8 volts, so that shows also the output because there is no load and I have not turned it on. You will see the output, voltage, current and power on the same screen. So let me turn it on. Now if I press this, you will see that I have set the output to 80 volts and 15 ampere. So if you see 900 watt divided by 80 volts, so you should get 11.12 ampere. But I'm trying it just 5, not even 10 or 11. So now let me turn it on. And output is set to 5 ampere. As you can see, the voltage is slowly increasing on the load. But the current, as you can see, is 5 ampere, and that's it. So the power is 273 watts. This is not even 80 volts, so it does not give you 80 volts. And here, if I press this, you will see that I've set the maximum current to 15 ampere, so there is no limit. And my power supply can supply up to 30 ampere for this, so I have enough power, no worries. I've set output voltage here to 120 volts, maximum 15 ampere, and I have enough power here. Input is now 37.7 volts, and I've set the maximum current to 5 ampere on my load. So let's turn it on. Now it is on. So 5 ampere, the voltage now dropped. It's not 80 volts or 120 volts. So we get only 272 watts. And this is not working. I tried every possible way. So please refund my money, this is just junk. The voltage dropped significantly and it doesn't supply, and this LED is turning on. That shows that constant current has kicked in to block it. Thank you for watching. This was the review, so at least I warned you not to waste your time on these, not to waste your money on these, and please inform your friends so nobody should buy this junk and waste their money. Thank you. Voltage is 80 volts, current is 15 ampere. When I press this, it saves it and comes here, it shows the voltage and current. At the moment, the load is not on. Let me turn it on with 3 ampere. So the voltage has dropped because this constant current LED is on. Remember, I have 30 ampere here with any of the voltage that I enter. I can supply up to 60 volts here at the input. But my concern is that we should get 80 volts. We are not getting. So this did not work, and the other one also did not work. This one also did not work.